to the rising sun. The clouds were black, but I refused to run. I could see through the smoke, I could feel it.
Don't even think about going anywhere. Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
When I think of tag teams that can make a major impact on today's WWE, I absolutely think of these two teams.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength there. You gotta believe this one's over.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner walk up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Big punch by this mark. What a stop! In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent or be defeated by an opponent. In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referees count 5 to exit the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstars' feet have to be on the apron. The partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. Both team members must touch, and the referee must see the tag be made.
He wants no part of the outside.
Oh,
Tag made.
Oh, straight to the gut.
Man, oh, man.
You talk about great tag teams. We can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together.
Going for the big one.
Tag team competition dates back all the way to the early 90s.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Oh, continuing to punish them. This might be it. Oh, my.
Elements
century from there. The Irish Bull Superstar.
Naomi did an excellent job of making sure.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he did that in the worst way, Michael.
Jaw-shattering boot.
Moves like that,
he's got the shoulders down.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that.
Yeah,
I wonder why.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Oh boy, he is cool.
He wants no part of the outside.
Come see.
Oh, Corey Hill!
Right on the mark.
And he's going for the cover. And the fight must go on.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
He's calling for it. During the rivalry between the Hardy Boys and Cesaro and Sheamus over the Raw Tag Team,
this could be it.
Three falls format. Cesaro and Sheamus didn't waste any time and scored the decisive first fall after a boot kick drop.
Jeff Hardy.
Cesaro and Sheamus wanted to continue their domination of Team Extreme, but the Hardys had other ideas as Matt Hardy could sell that one fall apiece after a twist of fate on the Swiss side. After a swanton bomb by Jeff Hardy, the match broke down and the third fall was rolled, a double countout.
This
burns.
unless this thing turns around here.
This tag team coming in on cover of the title.
New champion.
A kick out. And he almost had him.
How did he do that?
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. This could be all she wrote.
Oh, man, what a strike.
We might have a new champion here, guys.
Here's the Phantom on the line.
This guy just refuses to quit.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.